Welcome to class 6 physics IIT class. In the last class we have learned the multiples of meter, right? So as we are discussing the lesson how to measure, we have learned what are the physical quantity, what are the derived quantities, as well as what are standard units and what are the non-standard units. Right now we are using only standard units. Why? Because they are same for all the courses, for all the places. Okay. Non-standard units are not equal for all the places. So these non-standard units are called as conventional units. Okay, foot span, hand span, these are all called as non-standard units. Whereas it will not, this will not be safe for all the purposes. So we will be using standard units like meters, centimeters, kilometers, kg, gram. Okay, liters, kilograms, all those things. Okay, for the units we will be using. So here, so as we are learning about standard units, the main thing we use to measure about the length is meter, right? So here meter is a main standard unit, and this unit, this meter is made into 100 equal parts. That 100 equal parts is nothing but 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Okay, that one part is called as centimeters. Okay, now yesterday we have learned multiples of 100, multiples of meter, that means decameter means how much? 10 meters, right? Decameter is equal to 10 meters. Hectometer means it is 100 meters, and kilometer means it is 1000 meters. And we have learned about astronomical unit as well as in the light year also. Astronomical unit is nothing but it is equal to 11496 into 10 to the power of 11 meters. Okay, and light year is nothing but the distance travelled by the light ray is 1 year. That is speed of light into 1 year of time. Okay, speed of light is 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meters, right? Okay, this 3 into 10 to the power of 8 into 365 days into 24 hours into 60 minutes into 60 seconds. And what is astronomical unit? The distance travelled from the earth, the sun's surface is called as astronomical unit, and it is 1.496 meters. Now we will learn about submultiples of meter. Multiples means greater than meter. Submultiples means division, that means less than the meter. So first one is decimeter. So 1 decimeter is equal to 1 by 10th part of the meter. That means if, see, how can we say 10th part, 12th part? If this is 1 part, I have made it 4 parts. So this part is said to be 1 by 4 part. Okay. If I cover 2 parts, then it will be 2 by 4 parts. Okay. In the same way, 1 by 10th part of the meter is called as 1 decimeter. That means 10 to the power of minus 1 meters. So rather than what is the 100 we use in our classroom to measure the book, to measure the pencil. We use a scale, right? In 1 minute, what unit will be? It will be in the meters. No, it will be in centimeters. So this 1 by 10 meter is converted into centimeters, so it becomes 10 centimeters. Clear? Now, next is centimeter. Here we are in centimeter, right? So centimeters is equal to how much? How can we write centimeter in the meters? Centimeter, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 by 100 part of the meter. I have said that 1 meter scale is divided into 100 equal parts. Okay, that 1th part is called as centimeter here. So here meter is divided into 100 parts. So it can be written as 10 to the power of minus 2 meters. That is nothing but 1 centimeter. Okay, decimeter is divided by small gm, centimeter small is small. Okay, next is millimeter. We will see in the scale between. See, if you can see, this is a scale, right? These are the numbers we are seeing, and between each number, whether the number it is there, it is a centimeter, big line it is a centimeter, and in the middle you have small, small lines, right? They are nothing but millimeter. That means 1 by 1000th part of the meter is called as millimeter. Centimeter is 10th part, 100 part, decimeter is 10 part. Decimeter 10th part, centimeter 100 part. 100 part and millimeter is 1000 thousandth part. Okay, that means 1/1000 meters. So it becomes 10^-3 meters. I got 10^-3 meters is equal to 1 millimeter. 1 millimeter is can be written in the form of 1 cm = 0.1 cm. That means 1 cm is equal to 10 millimeters. Okay. Next, micrometer. This is very small than the. Here, millimeter is very small to our eye. Sir, you can see close to our eye. We keep the scale to our scale close to our eye. We can see. Whereas this micrometer is very small. We can see only with the microscopes. Very small, very minute length. Okay. So it is written by mu. This is called as mu, not lumma. It is written as like this. Okay. Mu meter. So 1 meter is equal to 1/10 lakh part. 10 lakh. That means in 1 meter, 10 lakh parts are made. That is called as 10^-6 meters. And it can be written in centimeters as 10^-4 centimeters. Okay. So this is the different submultiples of the meter scale. And one more thing you have to discuss is least count. I will say what is least count. Last, very minute, right? So least count is nothing but it is the last measurement obtained by the scale whatever we are using. For example, if we are using this scale, what is the last measurement we can measure with this? Can we measure meter? As this is centimeter scale, we can't measure meter. Can we measure centimeters? Yes. Can we measure millimeters? Yes. Less than millimeters, is there anything there here? Can we measure micrometers? No. Why? Because the last thing it is having is, the last measurement it is having is millimeters. That means last measurement 1/1000th part of the meter it is measured on the scale. So last, what is the least count of this scale? Last measurement, less than that it could not be measured. So less than 1 millimeter it could not be measured. So the least count of this scale whatever we are using is 1 millimeter. Okay, that is having for 1/10 part of the centimeter and 1/1000th part of the meter. Understood? Least count means whatever the length we have, whatever the last count, least count we are having, from less than that we could not measure with any instrument. If I am taking this measurement, I'll be measure this. Still, if I take what you say pendulum. Not pendulum, if I take weighing machine. Okay, weighing machine also sometimes it will be saying minus. Okay, so that minus means that it is the least count. Very less weight it will be. It needs some amount to get weight. Okay, or here also it needs some value, minimum value where it could be measured. Less than millimeters we could not measure on the scale. So millimeter is the last unit on the scale to measure. So least count of the scale is 1 millimeter. Okay. So this is the class for today. Tomorrow we will be studying about diameter and how to measure the length of the coins. Thank you.